issues we got. Boy, this race has all the makings of something really good. Got some really good cars up front, great drivers. Evidently, there is more of a serious issue with Jordan 13J, the one initially perceived legal on the hook. Don't know exactly what occurred there. But Luke will be towed back to his pit. has gone around. As has the number 14 of Robbie Johnson, who was just involved in a caution moments ago. Looks like Aldridge will be able to pull away from the accident scene under his own power.